New at 11, our Natalia Martinez reports the police chief said something for the first time tonight.
We heard the chief say that he needs both more overtime and more officers, but in whose hands is it really in?
More arrests tonight after this 17-year-old was gunned down.
Get ready for some even hotter weather, plus storms making an appearance in your earliest alert forecast.
Plus, the battle over the zombie walk gets, well, ugly on Wave 3 News at 11.